Todd, you've been waiting so long, I can't not let you ask the question, so...
I trained you for a CBC too.
I'll ask a short question, and I'll ask Mr. Spence and Ms. Bissero, just because they've had it easiest, and then Mr. McLeod, just because he's running on the post. At the end of the last assembly, Mr. Bromley stood up in the House and suggested that Giant Mine needed an independent oversight body. Now, this is something I believe in to my core, because just as you all have said, the federal government is not the most reliable of partners, if you ask me. We're talking about a management project forever. In my mind, independent management is the only way to guarantee both ethical and competent management of this site. The question, direct, is would you support Mr. Bromley's assertion, I hope I'm paraphrasing it right, that independent oversight is required, and GNWT is a proponent on this project, so this is very much within the GNWT mandate.
Who are your three candidates again? Bob McLeod?
Ms. Cicero and Dustin.
Cicero and Dustin. Okay. We'll start with Mr. Spence. Mr. Spence?
Mr. Spence is dead. That's my father. Yes, absolutely. Sorry, a little ghoulish humor. I grew up out at Giant. I would say the project needs an oversight. I think it's just good management of the project to have. We had the Baker's Creek, the leak into Baker's Creek a couple of months ago. People from the project are saying, "Oh, you can fish there, but don't eat the fish." I think there's issues with Giant. It's a terrible environmental catastrophe, and we need an oversight to make sure that it's done right. Thank you.
Thank you, Wendy Bezero, Framelink.
Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. Yes, absolutely. I believe, as you do, that an independent oversight committee is required. There, as Steph has mentioned, there have been way too many incidences in the last couple of years with the federal government overseeing their own project. There have been spills, there's been the tailings going into Gate Baker Creek. I mean, you know all of those. So I feel that, you know, to back up a little bit, I really don't like the solution that's being proposed. I don't think it's the right one. My preference would be to take that stuff out of the ground and get rid of it. But in order to do an adequate job of providing for our children, our grandchildren, and their grandchildren, and into perpetuity, we cannot rely on a party to oversee that is actually involved in the project. So, you know, at the moment, it's a project that's going to be monitored forever, and we need independence to make sure it's correct.
Thank you. And to Bob McLeod of Yellowknife South.
Yeah, thank you very much for that question. I think the Giant Mine is probably one of the worst disasters that can be pointed out in mining. And our government is cost-sharing in the cleanup, and I think it's very important that we make sure that the cleanup is done right, and that it is cleaned up properly, and that if having an independent oversight process in place is required to make sure that it's done right, then I would fully support it.
Thank you very much. And thank you, and thanks for your question.